Mikrotik. This is the IP address of the ICE router. And the IP address I will assign to the one interface on Mikrotik. Addresses. Add new. Assign an IP address to the one interface. Enter the IP address I prepared beforehand. Enter it in this box. Netmask. Interface. 1. Okay. Complete assigning a static IP address on the external interface. Next, set up routing. Routes. Add new. Gateway. Enter the IP address of the ICE router. This is the IP address of my ICE router. Check gateway. Ping. Apply. Okay. Complete routing. Next, set up DNS. DNS. Add new. DNS 1. DNS 2. Apply. Okay. Next, set up the firewall to allow devices on the local network to access the internet. NAT. Source NAT. Out interface. 1. Action. Select this. Apply. Okay. The above are the steps to set up your Mikrotik router to operate in static IP address mode. Thank you for watching. Good luck.